know.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. My honey is running low. Why is my honey running low? Let's grab some honey. Right, dragon. Okay. Okay. I wanted to summon. I wanted to see if I can bring. I can bring the golem thing in here. I mean, no one said it had to be in the temple. Don't have cells, hang on a minute. Give me one of that. Give me a solar tablet. Give me a snow globe. And a goblin banner. So, goblin banner, pirate invasion. Eclipse, last, plus legion. Okay. Okay. He's slightly nasty, but it's fine. Guardian golem, golem relic, shiny stone, staff of earth, beetle husk. Damn it. And sell the rest. By the way, it's raining! Okay. Goblins. To the goblins. Was it? Come on, hit me. That wasn't nice. Do I have goblin peon? No. Okay, that was the army. Sighted shadow flame, godly shadow flame knife. Interesting. Okay, pirate in pirates. What? Where the hell did you drop that? No, no Flying Dutchman? No. Okay, Pirate Corsair, I think I already have. Pirate Corsair, Deadeye, Deckhand, Deckhand. No dead eye that I can see. Crossbow. I didn't see any crossbow away though. Golden sink. Sailor hat. Great. Give me the Frost Legion. thought you said Frost Legion. Mr. Stubby. Norman Gangster. Lots and lots of snowballs. Do you want to slay a snowman? Plan for the Frost Legion. Doesn't have to be a snowman. Okay. Mr. Stabby Banner. Right, there's an achievement for all of the mechanical bosses at the same time. So let's do that. Oh yeah, Mecha Mayhem. Now the next achievement is a golden fishing rod. That's it, no more, no other flashbacks. Mechanical wheel piece. Mechanical wagon piece. Mechanical battery piece. I can make snowballs now. Okay. And destroyer trophy. The evil uncles. I don't remember what I need to do with the wagon pieces. Okay, I want the solar tablets. Building? No, furniture. Okay. No. Huh. It's amusing as hell. Give me the solar tablet. And graveyard. Yeah, spooky, extremely spooky. We even have pumpkins, so spooky. No, I do not want 1050 zombies. Okay, time for the eclipse. The eclipse cannot be at night. What do you mean not enough villagers? Near the current pylon. What happened to the zoologist? I think the mechanical bosses killed them. Okay. Fish dude! What's up, fish dude? Wyverntail. Do I have a Wyverntail? I have a Wyverntail. Hotline fishing hook. Well, guess we'll wait a few hours. Maybe check on my sky island. Didn't I put anything for the sky island? Incoming. Hello, hello. Martians. Get them, Martians. No battleship? Bobby the angler has left. Harpy banner, don't care, Martian costume, cosmic skateboard, Xenopopper, Martian saucer relic. And Martian conduit plating. There we go. Okay. That was another Moth one. Wait, vampire. A creature from the deep. That's a lot of weapons. So that this is the whole day, right? This one looks very painful. But I already have the possessed. No, no, the possessed. Dr. Manfly mask. What's the next achievement? The golden fishing rod. Nail gun. Moth on wings. I'm fine. Toxic flask. The nails are in the hole. Six broken souls. Wits. Close to done. Godly Butcher's chainsaw. Then that's a lot of bank. Another, I have two. Six o'clock, sun is setting. Godly chainsaw. Seven o'clock. And we're done. Now we're done. Okay. Weapons. Let's. One motion costume, one bloodstained pants, bloodstained apron, flyman, reaper. And nails. Sell this. and this, and this, and this. The sickle. Godly, godly. Yeah, then. Interesting. Why did I put the nails? Nails. Under here, we put the cosmic board. And the fish on wings. Toxic flask. And a Xeno Papa. Motion platform. Put that under building material. Yeah, screw the sail, I can buy more sail. Okay, put that all in here. Also, broken sword, I guess. I'm guessing this goes here, this goes here, and this goes there. Violent fast clock. I have three of them. The rest is for sale. And the zoologist is in back yet. Where is the zoologist? Did the zoologist just walk away? This is the puppy girl. Puffle and the guide. These guys right here. They're having fun down there. plus to the dog, the shaman. What happened to my zoologist? Terraria zoologist. Certain amount of progress has been made filling the bestiary. A universal pylon? What is a universal pylon? Post-moonlord pylon. Can be placed anywhere, used by in any non-evil biome. Does not require nearby NPCs. This is the girlfriend's younger sister? Traveling merchant and cyborg, so push known loud items. Why did she leave? The bestiary. Bestiary. Fifteen is the witch doctor. But I unlocked the witch. What is the bestiary? It can be viewed. No information is available. I need to kill them? For an NPC, no time to play open the dialog window or that NPC is counted. Aha. So just go there. A vial of venom. What do I do with a vial of venom? Oh, new zoologist, okay. Ooh, different water fountains. So does that count? Yeah, it counted. For a critter, the counter advances based on how many of the crit types the blood came into close proximity with. For For a boss, only one kill is required. For an enemy, kills are counted. So 25 is Santa Claus. How can I get Santa Claus? Unlocked for an in-game day, outside of these days by completing the Frost Moon, after which he dies. I did the Frost Moon. Let's try Frost Moon again. But first let's put down fountains. Come here. Very pretty. The imbuing station can cast imbuement flasks. Star in the bottle. Frost Moon, you say? After the Frost Legion is defeated, only during Christmas or after the Frost Moon. So I need to defeat the Frost Legion and then do the Frost Moon. And then I can talk to him. I need a naughty present. Silk, Ectoplasm and Soul of Fright. Silk. How much silk? 20 silk. Give me all the silk. Actually, let's make silk. Ectoplasm and a soul of fight. I need more ectoplasm. I thought out. Oh, that's what the cultists are. Give me a minute. Give me all your ectoplasm. What is the most dangerous place? Probably here. Whoa, what the hell is that? Shadow Jousting Lance. Two ectoplasm. Ooh, didn't put torches here. Probably because I ran out. Whoa! That thing's dangerous. Paladin's shield.